More than 50 firefighters have been tackling the blaze for several hours. It started in the east wing of this magnificent mansion called Dropmore House.
The mansion at Burnham is owned by a former Arab ambassador, Mohammed Al-Tajir, said to be one of the world's richest men.
The property has been extensively damaged, but there are no reports of injuries.
In January, Dropmore House was the scene of an armed raid when millions of pounds worth of valuables were stolen. The caretaker and his wife were imprisoned by the gang for 10 hours.